So the second group will start for the Kings as Kopitar's group just came off the ice.
There's that shot. Go! Kaliyev! Chicken Parm told you about it, and Kaliyev delivers. It's a power play goal for the Kings, who take a 2-1 lead.
That's exactly the shot. He takes it, he curls up towards the blue line to receive the puck, and then he runs downhill. They're on the power play because of that penalty you saw with Severson stick up to the face of Kempe. Look how high Kaliyev comes. The defenseman can't come all the way up there. Kaliyev just turns and shoots it. Blackwood probably should control this. It's a shot from distance. It goes right through him. When they were asking Kaliyev about his power play stuff, he